I am cleaning!
Don't clean me. I don't want to be cleaned.
Like you get knocked back, you're like, stop hitting me.
Okay, I cleaned up your messy boots because you're bringing blood everywhere. Oh, look at the picture, cat.
I think you missed a spot, Vampy.
There's a cat.
The first thing you do when you get into work as a janitor. Hey there, cat.
Yeah, I like cats. Oh, my mop is dirty.
Yeah, take this cup.
Oh, no! Alright, this is not going as planned.
It's art!
How do I... Oh, okay, that's cool. Oh, how do I pick it up? How do I...
Okay, you've got a right click to, like, action things.
Ah, and okay. How do I pick up things?
Right click it to pick it up, and then once you've hold it, if you right click again, it normally straightens it out. And then you can right-click to drop it.
Okay, I'm gonna go clean up down here first. There's a bunch of reindeer, dead reindeer down here.
I'm gonna get in the way and make a huge mess.
No, my water! I just spilled my water everywhere, Tat.
I got more!
No!
I got
more. Jesus, okay. What does this thing do?
Okay, I think we also need to bring a bucket so we can dump.
I've got a bin.
Yeah, we need those so we can put like dead body parts in.
Okay, I've got a bin.
Okay, get in there.
I'm gonna take it down to the reindeer area.
Great. I'm gonna bring more water. I'm gonna be the guy that collects the stuff.
Okay, cool. Okay, so I've got. Oh my god, there's dynamite down here. That's not good.
Don't mess with the dynamite. Don't mess with
me.
A leg just fell out of a bucket.
I can't put the bin down. Oh, wait, there we go. Okay, I got it. I've got a dead elf.
I'm coming.
I've got a dead elf. Tef! What are you doing? Tef!
I'm trying to put my bin down.
What are you doing, Tap?
It's the time of my life, and I owe it all to you.
I need more water.
I brought a bucket down.
Yeah, but I...
Will you stop kicking my buckets over?
I can't help it.
Grief, man. We're about 5 minutes in with no progress.
That's fine. I got a leg.
That's a very good.
It came out of the bucket thing. See?
Yes, they've got a tendency to malfunction. We've got a very low budget for equipment these days.
Gotcha. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright, this is my bucket.
That's why we've got to take on jobs like this.
Fuck.
For goodness sake, are you drunk?
No.
You're like one of those drunk people at a bar that just spills beer everywhere. I'll have a pint, please. Drinks a quarter.
How do I fix it? Oh, no!
Vampy. We're supposed to be cleaning.
I'm trying, but it's really hard to grab these buckets. Okay, I've got the bucket. Alright, I'm just going to go to this corner over here and I'm going to clean.
I know how to clean better in video games.
I'm just
going to
throw this elf in the fire. Okay, he's gone.
Yep. Poor elves, man. Santa snapped real hard. I mean, all that Jack Daniels. Santa had it very tough.
I think. Oh my god, look at this one in here. Jesus!
Oh my god, I guess he was a lead elf.
I guess so, damn.
Vampy.
Yeah.
Santa's got a hobby.
Why do you have a gun, Tap? Oh my god, knives are going everywhere!
Santa's been shooting reindeer.
Oh my goodness.
Hey, Vampy.
What?
Vampy.
What?
It's knife to meet you.
No. Get out. Get out of the recording.
Burn the evidence.
Hey, I found TNT.
Why is there like, don't mess with the TNT?
But it's pretty.
Please. You're sounding like Spectre.
The tap.
Whatever you do, no. Stop.
Go.
Oh shit, no.
Oh. That was anticlimactic.
That was very... Do you want to cuddle?
No, 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 no! What are you doing? Go away! No! Oh my god! Now we have more to clean up!
Worth it! Oh, I'm janitor 1-2.
I'm janitor underscore 2, and I'm 36 now. I was 86. I guess this is an improvement.
Oh, Jesus, he's been in that game for a long time. Okay.
Right. Okay, I've got to pick up this corpse.
I noticed, actually, that we've got a new iPad, I guess. Like, the tragic events that unfold at this workshop must in no way deter you from performing your duties in a manner befitting the company's reputation. Your work here entails dealing with the horrific aftermath of Mr. Claw's unfortunate breakdown.
I brought you a gift.
This includes obvious slaughter and any broken items and so forth. A gift? Hello? Oh.
Oh, you're welcome.
My love, my darling. To be or not to be? That is a question, my dear Watts. And you're coming here and make a mess!
I'm trying to clean up my corpse! I think we should get rid of all the body parts first, and then we mop.
Candles. This is why Christmas is a pain in the ass. People kill
what
each other.
This?
Look at what you have done,
I
man!
I think this is evidence. I've earned it.
Look at this, I just cleaned all this.
Tap, it's okay.
Stop causing trouble.
Hey, I'm trying, okay? I'm trying.
To make a bigger mess.
No.
Well, it sure seems that way. Damn
okay,
it.
I cleaned my footsteps. Is that good?
Good. Okay.
Alright, this whole corner over here is like clean, so...
Look, we've done this job! Back
up and... Okay, so we don't go over there anymore. Unless, well, actually, we gotta clean up this room in here as well.
Yeah. Well, Mecha's, we'll do the stable last if we even get that far.
We'll get that far.
It said on average,
oh, no!
Cleaning this place takes about 2 hours! Why are you doing this? Watch where you're going.
I was trying to jump on top of it. I don't know what's happening. Oh no! Oh no! Back away from the thing!
Oh! Oh dear.
Oh, okay.
Do you know what, though? I guess this kind of means that Santa really isn't real anymore.
Okay, it still gives water.
You broke the machine.
No, it still gives water. We're fine. Ah!
That's okay. Stay calm. Where's the freaking shotgun?
Don't kill me with a shotgun.
Oh, let's read some of these letters, actually. Mr. Sandy Claus. Happy Christmas. This year I want the new Arachnid Boy comic, a new motorbike, a new archery set, a new 58-inch TV, a killer falcon like the one Uncle Gunter has, a new stereo to make Butler mad, and a big tin of chocolate caviars. But the red one's not the shit purple ones that you gave me last year.
Oh my god!
I've been very good and only kick people at school this year, and the butler and that man at the carnival, but that was only one time except the clown at my birthday fair. Oh dear. Okay. Okay. Well, that kid must have sent him over the edge. Not that shit purple. Barney. What else do we have here? Dear Mr. Claus, I have in my possession video footage of you along with your gang enter one of my premises via the fireplace. The footage also shows littering and you personally removing my valuable property, milk glass and confectionery items. At present, I am preparing to forward this evidence to local authorities unless I receive compensation from your organization in the sum of no less than $100,000. I have generously decided to give you until Monday to complete this transaction or face consequences of your transgression. Yours faithfully, Lord Deviant Snakely. So a guy is actually suing Santa Claus for taking milk and cookies. What the hell is wrong with these people?
I don't know, Selfish I don't know, bastard. Tap. I have no idea.
fan mail, I suppose.
I guess so.
Yay. Every comment's a good one. What, are you on Even Body Parts, you again?
No. I don't know what you're talking about.
I'll turn around and there's a dead elf right where there wasn't a dead elf.
I don't know what you're talking about,
chap. There's only two people capable of moving things around in here. Well, three if we include dynamite, but I've not heard any dynamite.
I don't know what you're talking about, chap. I don't know what you're talking about.
Elf, do you know what I'm talking about?
Oh, yes, Typer, she's throwing me off a balcony.
Okay, okay. Oh, I found a secret.
Ooh, secret. I'm coming. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Cover it back up.
No, we have to dispose of all the evidence.
That was your fault, though. That was your fault.
Tab, you just messed up my bucket.
To entertain as best as possible.
So, okay. This is a dirty bucket of blood.
Don't even think about it.
The tab.
Don't please no. Please. I caught it. Yes.
I need new water.
I mean, look at the wall at the back. It's like, it's not even a door. It blew a hole through the wall. I mean, I just got the image of, like, all the elves hiding in fear behind the wall. Then Santa's like,
it's clean up
no.
here.
Oh, I shall inspect.
I mean, there's a gun, so I might want to get rid of that, but...
Oh my god, it there is clean. Good job.
I know, I did so good.
There's an arm there, but I don't know how to get it. I always assumed the best. There's nothing to do with me.
Did you go upstairs?
No. They told me not to go upstairs. Why
would it look like you went upstairs?
Although, having said that,
I will smear elf blood all over your floor.
As long as you acknowledge it's my floor.
Yep.
My floor.
Freaking realistic characters are going to come through. Why is there all this mess here?
Oh no! You messed up my bucket.
I messed up your bucket. Yes. What are you even in there? Take the bucket. Okay.
Oh.
Okay. Okay.
I just cleaned all the body parts out of that room.
Oh God, why?
I just cleaned all the body parts out of this room, and now you just brought them back!
Well, technically they're your body part, so it's no to do with me.
I need a new bucket of water. Here, take my boot.
So do I! Funny enough, if you look at the mess that's out here now. Thanks to someone's leg flying across the room.
That was not my fault.
I'm sorry, the red mist descended over me when you asked for a fresh bucket and knocked the new one over.
I didn't knock the new one over. You knocked the new one over.
You knocked him over. It wasn't me. Oh dear, man. Oh
you
dear.
You could have all these corpse pieces.
No, we're all back to square one.
You're back to square one.
I need some Winkle Snuffles.
Okay, here's a bucket. It's not fully dirty yet, but it's getting there.
Just needs to improve on its dialogue a bit.
There's a clean bucket.
Have you cleaned in there?
It's clean in there.
Jesus, you
there's only
around,
two things left in there that I need to get.
No. Oh, man.
What?
Standing in my way.
You stood in my way. Here, have a hat.
That's what I always wanted for Christmas.
Okay, it is clean in there, so we don't go in there.
Okay. Off limits areas.
Yeah.
There you go, problem solved.
Look, like more TNT.
Thinking so, but...
Get up!
Why you do this? The stools, no! Do you know how I had to fight with the physics on?
It's okay, Tap. It's okay.
It's not funny.
I'm showing the evidence. Okay, it is perfectly clean in here.
Don't go in there.
Perfect.
No, it's not.
It's actually perfect
in here. Sound fight. No, it's not.
It is. Look, it's so clean.
No. This present needs to be set on fire.
Mine.
Give it to me. Why is it floating? Ooh! The haunted presence of Holy Christmas and Yule Tidings.
Give me that. Ah!
Let me shatter people's dreams.
It was supposed to stay on the desk.
Only if it's for me.
There. It's for you. Now leave it there.
Good.
Can't
good.
Open it till Christmas. It okay.
Fine.
So now we gotta go over here. I'm gonna put stuff that is bloody right there.
Right where? Sorry?
I'm gonna put debris and stuff here because that way only my feet get dirty. And you can still pick up the stuff and dispose of it.
Thinking methodological about this.
Yeah.
Whatever that word is.
Methodical.
Thinking all methodical about this. Methodological.
Methodological. Words. Use your words.
I are good English.
Okay. Almost got all the stuff from out of here. I'm gonna go start picking up reindeer pieces and bringing them up here. And other elf pieces, because there's a lot of elf carnage down there as well.
Okie dokie.
You may be wondering, why has Vampy not brought up anything in a while?
I assume you're collecting a bin full of dynamite, to be honest.
Well. You would be right, no, just kidding. I'm actually putting everything in a biohazard bin.
Sure, chop chop. You know how you don't want to put one dynamite stick in the fireplace? How about 20? Well, this is good. It's giving me time to clear a path and start mopping up. Mopping is the fun part of this, just watching the blood disappear and being like, so therapeutic. Until someone comes through with a bucket and tips it over all over the floor if it's cleaned. Cough, cough, Vampy.
I'm down here for a reason.
Yeah, because you can't throw elves down at me. Oh dear. See, now that you've said that though, I'm curious. I don't want to come down there because I think you're doing more than you're letting on.
No, I'm putting stuff in a bin.
And if I said I don't believe you?
You'd be wrong. Because I'm definitely putting stuff in a bin.
Now that you've used the word definitely.
What?
So you said, I'm definitely putting stuff in the bin.
I am. I'm definitely putting stuff in the bin. Carefully escorting the bin up the stairs.
I made a boo-boo.
Here you go.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, my Jesus Christ.
You're going to be easier
even
to
my carry. Even my frames are dropping with this thing. Oh! Oh, no! Oh! Why is happening on my screen?
Tap! What are you doing?
What is happening?
Tap, what are you doing? Tap!
It's like a disco! Do the Harlem Shaker.
I don't even see you moving. Like, you're still on my screen.
Ooh. Okay. I see what you did now.
What did I do, Tap?
I don't know, but if you go to the fireplace, you'll find out what I found out.
What's the matter, Tap?
I'm now 1,000 tiny giblets. I wonder what you were scheming.
Did you blow up?
Family, come here.
Hold on, I'm cleaning up bits down here. I'm actually cleaning this time.
All my body parts are just compiled in a corner.
Did you blow up? Yes.
What do you think?
Did you like my present that I gave you?
Just don't do
I'm surprised you didn't notice the 7 TNT that I put in there.
There were 7?
Yeah, there was 7 TNT in there. Oh.
I was too busy laughing at the elves.
Okay, I think that's all the trash. Oh wait, no, there's a broken bottle piece here. Okay, so I just need like 3 buckets of water. Thank you, sir.
Danke schön.
There's like little elf hands on the door down here.
High five.
No, Tab. That is not what that means. That means they were trying to escape. Okay, let me just... It's a little bloody there. Looks nice down here.
You missed a spot.
Where? No, you're leaving footprints.
I'm cleaning them!
Wait, I'm leaving footprints. So clean.
Goodness shit. It is. Look at it, man. We could live here.
We did it.
Now what do we do?
I don't know.
Oh my god,
what are you doing?
I didn't know it did.
Oh my god, I'm dead.
Wait, what? Did I kill you?
Yeah, you killed me.
Okay, so now what do? Do we just end? Feels like we've been on an adventure.
Oh, look! Just what I wanted. Hey, Tap!
Yay!
And that is the perfect end to the perfect video.